I don't know the name of the song. It's Pablo from the North is all I can say. I'm gonna pull flexion off of a rock. And there's the date, 10/9/20. Eastern Standard Time. I mean, I can't leave New York. You've got me trapped under prisoner of war tactics as a American-born goddess princess. It's just unbelievable. It's one goddess trapped in New York City, and 100% of humans in some game against her to keep her as a prisoner of war of New York and to never take responsibility nor help get her out. 42 years and counting, you really fucked my life up as like Zodiac goddess who ties the universe into, I mean, like, Kevin, you knew I was coming. Where did you lose the shell, the royal, the importance of getting me the fuck out of New York? I'm just curious. Don't tell my kids I'm cursing. Because it looks like a fucking disgusting brown cesspool in New York since the day I fucking arrived. At all different level of colors. So I don't want to hear that you didn't have time to prepare. Like, owner of Master Record, you couldn't get one white woman out of New York and then deal with the rest of the whatever after? You had to leave her as prisoner of war.
Dua Lipa and DaBaby.
Fuego and trabajo, just, I mean, laboro. I don't care how you want to wash it, just fucking get it done.